Tire management is a very important key of races, especially endurance racing, because the tire, the more you push, the more they will overheat or get used, the rubber will go away, the less rubber, the less grip. And with different driving style, being nicer, softer with the tires will bring you faster in the long distance. So it's very important to manage it and manage the temperature. Generally, when they reach over 100 degrees, the tire is about to die.